Hey guys, it's Mega Fat LP, and we are back with some more Half-Life! Last time we left off, we were here drowning ourselves. I can't remember how to get past this. Barrel! 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 Barrel gun. Oh yeah, there's a pipe down there? I haven't played this in a while. What? Oh, that was just a reflection? That was just a gay old reflection? Where's the gravity gun when I need it? My barrel friend. Little barrel. Come back. Come back. Come back! Can't I remember how to do this part? Search around down here. I remember doing this part. I can't remember how to. What? I don't know. But I'm not going to skip out a minute of this LP, so you're going to have to sit here and watch Paha. Paw. What's full? Pistol. Ah! I'm going to drown. I'm holding a gun, even though they're not. If that was a floating barrel, I'd already know. I need a box. I don't see no boxes. Combine, where did you put all the boxes? Boxes. Where? Oh my god, a passageway. What the hell? Oh my god, a passage. What the hell? Oh my god, a passageway. Apparently those passageways are fake. Like cake. Fake like cake. I'm just gonna drown myself. Yeah, you're my friend, right? I like the blue effects. Yes, I know. Warning. You're out of breath. Now you're drowning. Sad face. What? Warning. You're drowning. can't go back. Ugh. Where's something when I need it? I want a grapple gun. Gordon needs a grapple gun. So in times like this, he doesn't have to resort to drowning himself. Helicopter, save me! You up there, save me! I think this barrel is supposed to play a purpose. If it actually floated. We need to dump all the toxins out of it. Open up barrel. You're too heavy, you must have stuff inside you. Oh, I see you. Let's mark the path. I don't want to drown. I already did that once, but I'm not doing it again. Bouncing on water. To the bottom, you can get a big fruit. Oh, I think I know how. Barrel, buddy. Pick you up. Pick up the barrel. Supposed to give me a boost. Good. Come here, friend. Red barrel. Into the wall, it'll smush me. Give that barrel a big hug, Gordon, because it's going to get you out of here. To help me. Why can't I just no clip? This way, not this way. No. Oh. The corner. What? That was it? I just had to jump? Wasted time and effort over nothing? Trying to make me think, eh? Now I'm gonna take my rock and I'm gonna fall back. Where's the gravity and when I need it? Okay.
Stand a chance. Sounds like they're calling in a CP unit in City 17. Now they're flooding the areas up ahead with manhacks. You better get going before they sweep through here.
Just before we go, send some supplies. Hidden ones.
Okay.
gotta rob those supplies over there. I think you meant these. You too. What? How did I get hurt? Free stuff. Oh yeah, so guys, since I put the 10th out of subs celebration bit up. Sorry about that. I would do it on RuneScape because I don't know most of you there, but it's just that I was going to go. No, I'm not in the middle of my sentence. It's not nice to interrupt. As I was saying, first of all, my friend was hacked, so I gave him scammed. So I gave him a lot of stuff that went $7. I was going to do all day staking, like 2 hours of staking, but I lost all my stuff from staking too. Just a dead guy, or she. You can't tell. All dead people look alike. Water again. Oh, nice, I got a grenade. We tried faster. I got hands warning halfway. I might be sitting here doing nothing. Oh! He swung hard, but I have to get to him. You have to do this. Oh! I already know how to fire the SMG. I should kill him. Drown. What did I do? Maybe I can pull it again. Okay. What? No. It's stop dressing. Good. It's freaking out. Half-life. Oh no, it's gonna touch the electrical paneling. So are you. Go buy yourself some friends and a light. Oh wait, you can't, because you're dead. Because that's what's if I don't go through this pipe, I'm going to drown myself. If I do not go through this pipe, oh, let's go drown ourselves. Yes, let's go drown ourselves in the pipe. And guys, I want you to leave a comment if you want longer episodes or if you want shorter ones. But I have a couple long ones, as you can see. Great buddy! There we go. Sorry about that. Well guys, after this loading screen, I think it's a good time to leave off. I shall see you all on Saturday. Yeah, Saturday. See you later.